Because it was just a cop car there. I'm sure y'all seen all of that just now. And this motherfucker, I was going to pull up. This motherfucker whipped out behind me and whipped in front of me. I'm like, you know what? I had to laugh. I silently laughed. I was like, these people in... These people down here is some rude motherfuckers, y'all. I done came across some rude motherfuckers, but not like this down here. When it comes to driving, and yo, since I've been living near the city and lived in the city at one point, that's all you see. Car accidents, car accidents, car accidents. That's all I see. I just be like, shh. Cause everybody like, And it's like, where you going at? It's like, where you going? You rushing, where you going? You hit the lottery, rushing to the hospital because somebody about to die or somebody got shot. I'm just trying to figure out, like, why they moving so fast. I'm trying to find some change, y'all. I'm about to go in this store that y'all see right there. Yeah, I don't understand that one right there. Yeah, he whipped in front of me like, whoop, whoop. I was like, oh, shit. Because I was about to, you know, pull up. Yeah, I was about to pull up. Yeah. I said, you know what? It ain't even worth it. I was like, it ain't even worth it. Cause look, I'm still sitting in my car, y'all. I'm taking my motherfucking time. I just had my it's in my jean jacket. Yeah, I'm going to let the video keep going so I can see if anything happened when I go in the store. Something might happen or whatever. I probably need to catch it. So I'm going to turn this little car off. And y'all, I'm thinking about going to, I'll let y'all know when I get back in the car. So y'all, see that car pulling off right there? She came in the store. And then as soon as I left out, she left right out behind me. She was saying something. I don't know what the fuck she was saying, but I don't know what was going on. I don't know what's going on because of that. Time to go home, and that's the end.